Yeah, no, I appreciate it, thank you. Okay. Alright, enjoy the plane.
Here on the bridge and they just flew over you?
Yeah, we just stepped outside watching for a minute, so.
Yeah. Alright. Well, have a good weekend, yeah?
Alright.
You
too, I'll talk to you later.
That jet guys, they're the Blue Angels. They're practicing for tomorrow for the air show for the 24th to 25th. It's going to take place at Stork National Airport in New York. I'm basically right near that airport, but it's like the military base right next to it too.
Jobs are actually help. It's a full-time job, but it's worth the two or three days. Can you believe I'm almost that close? There they are. I see the second one, the worst, the third. Supposed to be right here they are. There's more. See, or you can stay here. You can watch. In the morning start.
It could have been five, like F-35s.
No.
Yeah?
I heard them, the way they were sounding was that noise.
It could have been the F-35 too.
No.
Yes it is.
It was
because
like
yesterday they were practicing too with the F-35s. Because the Royal Air Force was there too, went to New York City.
You seen the bad ones?
There were a lot of them. About they would call themselves the Royal Air Force. I think they got like 10 or 7 or around that airplanes with them.
eaten yet.
So yeah, guys, they're just practicing for tomorrow and Sunday. Because tomorrow is the big show for them. And also the next day after that. And like I said, there are the Blue Angels. I just figured I'd stop by and see them practice before the real show. If you actually enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button and that subscribe button. And hopefully I come back with probably next year for these videos. Like, I know there's the Thunderbirds next year, so I would definitely try to get them while they're practicing. Not guarantee it, but I would try my best, guys. I tell you that now, I'm gonna try. See if they're coming around again. I guess not. Alright, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and that subscribe button. Like always, peace out.